An unusual eruption on the Sun may offer clues to understanding our star's mysterious explosions. Solar eruptions are massive releases of material off the surface of the Sun. This material can travel across the solar system to Earth and Mars. The radiation and the material from the Sun can interact with the planet's magnetic fields, affecting astronauts and technology. Eruptions on the Sun usually come in one of three forms: coronal mass ejections, jets, and partial eruptions. The new research studied an event named the Rosetta Stone of solar eruptions. Just as the Rosetta Stone was the key to understanding Egyptian hieroglyphics, studying this eruption could be the key to understanding all types of solar eruptions. In the Rosetta Stone eruption, all three types of eruptions happened in the same event. They usually occur separately. The main eruption was too big to be a jet, but too narrow to be a coronal mass ejection. A second cooler layer of material on the surface of the Sun also started to erupt about a half an hour later. But it fell back down as a partial solar eruption. This Rosetta Stone of solar eruptions will also give clues to help scientists predict large eruptions in the future. The better our predictions are, the more time we have to prepare for material from the Sun to interact with Earth's magnetic field. Predicting large solar eruptions can help better protect our astronauts and technology, near Earth and beyond.